He knows your desire. Therefore, do not be like them, for your Father knows the things you have need of before you ask Him. Matthew 6, verses 8. Whatever I do, I always like to be efficient. That is no different when it comes to harvesting the overwhelming abundance of our fruit trees. For this reason, we bought ourselves a dehydrator to dry and store our apples. For a while, I worked on them by hand, but soon realized that this was going to take me far too long. So my thought came across an apple peeler that peels, takes the core out and slices the fruit at the same time. I looked online and found several between $20 and $29. I was prepared to buy one, but then one day my husband was looking through the ads and guess what? He found one that was exactly what I was looking for, that was on sale for $4.99. I tell you, I could hardly believe that the Lord made this sale happen just for me. This is what childlike faith looks like. Honestly, I didn't even pray or talk to the Lord about it. I just carried the desire quietly in my heart. But you see, He knows the desires all along because our heart is open before Him. And let me tell you one last thing. With God, nothing is a coincidence and everything is intentional. Remember, with Him, all things are possible, even an apple peeler for $4.99. Have a wonderfully blessed day.